Tell me when you started, I'll start this one.
Yeah, I want to, since it's a championship, I'm going to do it on the first pitch, first practice pitch.
Please, boy.
Yeah, they're coming.
Yeah. Do what? He told y'all he'd wait until the first practice pitch. No, he said first practice pitch, so. Five oh three. Good job, Pete.
They were walking out in that huddle. The one that hit the ball out last night. No, she's fine. She says, "Hey, Parker," whenever I call her.
Hey, say hi right here, Dad. Come on, Dad.
How fast is this girl pitching?
Where's Libby at?
Yeah.
My little sister's in the ship.
The what?
In the ship.
The what?
I bought her stuff.
What'd you buy for?
My sister's teammate, her older sister. Oh, my sister's teammate is a pitcher. And her older sister's a pitcher. She's the one pitching.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
Why?
Y'all want to hear anything very embarrassing, guys? Thank you. Let's go, Ella.
I'm going to get her first.
Right.
No.
Are y'all in that Florida this week? This week, right?
I don't know, too good!
Strikes.
Wait, that makes sense though. Is that why I'm going to strike?
Probably, but I'm not
going to
mess with it.
All they do is just
win. Hello, girl,
hello! I couldn't see it was the ball. Either ran past it or I don't think it was hit hard enough to get back to that.
Not me, I promise.
Not me, I promise.
go, baby.
Come on, Mariah, you can do it, kid. Come on, Joe.
why you can't protest. That's why you can't protest.
I want to stop Jeff's video and watch it back. What's the hold up? It's okay. Give it to him. Hey, we got more money. I'm sorry. Okay.
All right, Impact, let's go, let's go. Here you go, eight.
Come on, Sara, you got this, kid.
Thank you.
Hey, nothing above your hands now.
Ready, Sara Grace?
Right here.
Sara has English on.
You got lucky on that one. Now let's go. Put a good swing on one.
Ready, nine.
Just in hand. Right. Bear one up, low. Let's go.
We want you.
battle.
Lost the championship game in the silver bracket. Yeah. We played, they were the Cobras, I think, the Murphy Cameron. And honestly, they were a gold bracket team. I don't know how they fell down to the silver bracket, but they definitely were better than some of the gold teams that we played, for sure. We did all right. It's a Sunday. Yeah, Brooke told me that yesterday.
Let him go, Dozy.
Play before. Rock March, Mom, what do you play with? Oh, okay. When I tell you that game, we decide just not to just show up at all. We just shit the bed that game. Like, because they're not that good. They're not that good. I mean, I'm not down for that. They're not that good. Coach told me that. Yeah. In fact, Coach said he told me after the game that the game that they beat us, he was like, that's the first game that we, you know, we came to play. So the other game, we just didn't show up. I said, well, it just funny how that happens. Like, y'all showed up when we did. There's nothing really special about that team. We're off this.
Here we go, ladies. Let's go, Kennedy.
Yeah. I think I even told Brooke that we probably need to take a couple of
hours. Hands up,
GSA himself. Yeah, absolutely. So y'all didn't play this weekend at all.
Hey, straighten it out now.
That's been all the kids here too, man. We just, I mean, not taking away from the other team, but honestly, we just give them all the runs. We just give them to them. Just off of just mistakes.
Number three, happy.
that wouldn't be fair. Right, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. Yeah, I told Brooke the same thing. I was like, let's maybe do one more, and then we gotta start messing with some of these other organizations.
Hey, leave it. How's it going,
Kate? Right. Really? Now those are the ones you said they put up in like Dalton or towards the other. Yeah, that's true. All is about the same. It's the least, you know. That's crazy. I did not know that GSA was the most expensive. Yeah. That's over $500,000, isn't it? Wait a minute, now you said it was how many teams? 60 teams? That was paying $400 a pop. Wow. Let's go. double elimination. Two pools? Okay. Should be getting better quality on par in the back. I mean, absolutely. Absolutely. Four pools and then double elimination.
Sir.
Oh, okay, 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 okay.
Stay tall.
Yeah, I think she mentioned that to me, but she was like, she didn't know because it's, you know, it's spring break, and she didn't know how many girls were going to be here. So, like I said, they some kind of way got into the gold bracket yesterday, and they should have been in the silver bracket.
There you go!
There you go! And she just keep building confidence off of it.
Hey, good play!
As long as you got a time, you're gonna get it.
Hey, find a gap, Tari.
Yes. Right. You'll never get it. And that's what she did. That's what she said. The longest she is not getting her foot down in time. So, and yes, that's just me. Right. So, yeah, now she's pretty hard. Like I said, she hit ball hard every single of the bat yesterday.
Get it for grandma.
She went down looking at the inside strike, but yeah, she She squashed me yesterday.
That's all right. Only takes one.
Keep your head up. You're good.
Hey, all it takes is one. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Coming right back. Same spot. Protect.
She might come in.
Hey, let's play me now.
That's all right.
That's
all right.
Defense, let's go.
Hey, let's hold
it. You know, I think Kelsey will be in shape at first. It's not going to be much to it. I'm surprised he didn't let all of it.
Yeah. Yes, that's it. That's it. That's all it is, just the timing.
Right here, ladies, let's go.
Yeah. Look like we all this weekend and next week. Yeah. Unless we mix something in or something. But as of now, that's it. Right. Alright, coach, good luck to y'all, and yeah, let's just stay in touch, man. Okay, alright, coach, take care.
Okay.
Hey, knock it down, infield.
Hey, don't do too much, Lou. Here we go.
Catch it.
I've been right there the whole day.
Oh, good.